I've got on here 28 gram Surf Seeker in white, and that's on a H2O Nebula 2.4 meter, and that's a 7 to 30 gram rod, 8 feet. So very usable on the boat for me as well, on the small sieve.